hardly get you.
It felt like just yesterday that we're having that epic session down at Bowman. Just us, no worries, no pressure, no sponsors. That sick, perfect swell coming in from the west.
Sorry guys, I didn't mean for this to happen.
The Sunset Pro is on in like a week and a bit.
Really? That close?
Yeah, dude. Maybe we should try and enter.
Yeah, but I mean, no like privateers ever won a pro event like that.
There is a first time for everything. I mean, like...
No, but I mean, come on. Like, the chances are so slim of even getting like into that, let alone winning the event. I mean, having a sponsorship isn't a luxury. It's like a necessity.
Why are you being so negative?
I'm not being negative. I'm just being realistic.
Oh, that's how you see it.
Well, I've had a tough day. I'm going to bed, guys. Cheers.
Right, Brie, check you later, eh?
Yeah, cheers, eh, Mac?
Cheers, Mac!
Yo, dude, this wall is going to be insane.
It is going to be amazing, and it's going to be such a succession. Speaking of the swell, Mac, are you gonna come tomorrow? Yeah, we still are.
Guys, I can't make it.
What?
Why?
I'm busy. I'm sorry. I just can't make it.
Mm-hmm. We always go in the morning. What things?
Well, I have to leave now. Sorry, I'll discuss it some other time. Mm. Have you spoken to Mr. Cadillac yet?
Sorry, what?
Hey Mac, how are you?
Hey Mac, good yourself?
I'm all good, eh? So, obviously you're because you even thought about the sponsorship.
Yeah, actually I need it for the Sunset Pro. It's coming up in like 2 days, this weekend.
2 days?
Yeah.
It's pretty close. Well anyway, we'll be glad to sponsor you.
So I think we should go through with it, eh?
Oh, I would be happy to sponsor you. You're quite a good surfer. I'm glad I could give you the opportunity.
Thanks so much, Mac.
Thank you, Mac. Thank you. Have a good day.
Thanks.
See you in the future.
Bro, do you think Beth meant something when she asked Mac if he'd seen Mr. Catalan yet?
I don't know, dude, but isn't Mr. Catalan that guy, that scout from the French surfing company Pagai?
No way, bro, do you think he's gonna get sponsored?
I don't know, dude, but if he does get sponsored, he's in the Sunset Pro for sure.
But you can still apply for a wildcard entry.
Yeah, but then you'll need a coach.
Oh, Rui, come, let's do this, man.
Oh.
You're right, she's away.
This wall's pumping today.
Yes, he's preaching the wave out there.
Yes.
Pumping, yeah. Yes.
Alright, Mac, I want a good surf today.
Yeah, right, let's do this.
Get it.
Waves are looking primal, where Kyle?
Hey,
G! Wind forecast looks good today.
Yeah.
What are they doing here?
Don't worry about them, just get your surf on, alright?
Yeah, let's do this.
Dave Blue, where you been?
Yeah, huh? Don't you care about us anymore? You know, I thought we were all in this together, you know, a brotherhood.
I don't want to train with you guys. Do you think this is a game? You guys aren't even taking this seriously.
Oh, you think just because you're sponsored it makes you a better surfer, huh? Yeah.
Hey,
oh,
dude.
Watch yourself, man. Watch yourself.
Going through the water now is Matt, contestant number 42. There's a great up and coming talent, eh? Just keep an eye for him.
How did he get you?
The faults. Felt like just yesterday that we're having that epic session down at Bobo. Just us, no worries, no pressure, no sponsors. That sick, perfect swell coming in from the west. Just perfect.
Sorry guys, I didn't mean for this to happen. I was submerged within myself.
Out on your own, always down.
Hey, get back.
Yes!
Get back in the car, let's go.
Reese!
Do you really?
Say louder. Say louder. Louder.
Yeah, but like, yeah,
it's
obvious.
Cheers, Mac!
Get out the Bono!
Yeah, please!
Mr. Bono! I have to use this thing.
Just switch it off. Gagman!